This is Barry Sims in Ellicott City. We're just showing you the bridge to Main Street right now. We're going to show you also what the Patapsco River looks like as it flows under this bridge. There is some flooding that's been caused by it. I'm going to show you a little bit of that too. This is the Ellicott City area again, Main Street, and there's flooding right there that's been caused by the Patapsco River.